Sure. show business is rough business, actual business. What do you know about that? You need someone to look after you, to help make the right decisions. And we're like you who get paid without someone to protect you. Now, you could be a star. If you and your two girlfriends and your brother, but you got a choice.
Thank you. Get out of the first time. You know that don't play. You steal the first Jimmy Cross. Steal the first. You killed him tonight. You killed him. You're full of shit, Mom. You know that? You're so full of shit, man. I told you. I need new material, baby. Like that long. I want you to meet this young man here.
Clarence Conrad White. I'm the writer for the Dreamettes.
Oh, yeah, you wrote that song one of the girls did out there, huh?
Yeah.
That number, how did it go with something like a, you better move, you wrote that one?
Totally alone, with absolutely no help from anyone.
What do you think, Marty?
Well, I think it was kind of,
it was real for you, kid.
Yeah.
Now, I'm no kidding, this is a very talented composer.
And it's probably true, but the song just didn't have enough soul in it. You know what I mean, brother?
Hey, look, I'm Jimmy, baby, look.
Jimmy's got his soul, baby!
This guy can write anything. Now, I know there's got to be a way to bring soul music to a broader audience. Look, I don't understand the technical part of your music, but I do understand concepts. It's all concepts. The American concept of success is represented by a three-letter word known to every child. Big, as in large, as in huge, as in mine is better than yours. Then you were worried about the cost. Now, then the Cadillac car was bought by the rising Jews to show they were just as good and fun as steel. Now we got the Cadillac ticket over by our Negro brother to prove he just belongs in the American
teacher. I need a boy if I can just get to be somebody. And I promise you, Mama, I'll make you proud of me. I'll be important. Just let me try. Just let me try.
I'll do it! I'll get up on the pop charts!
stole our hit, man. You know, I never thought
you'd be a thing for you now.
I tried to make good without much success.
Thank you.
before. Marty, I'm so close, baby. I was talking to the manager, Bob Twingham. Said he'd tell me something to him. But Marty, we gotta change Jimmy's act a little. See, his music, his image. He needs to stop.
Gotta go down better with the white audience.
So put him where he should be in clubs where he could be making a lot more money in clubs like Atlantic in Miami.
You are really drifting out there, Chump.
You couldn't even get Sammy Davis in there. That place is so white they don't even let our boys park the car.
Marty,
so back off. If you want to change the world, you do it with your girls.
I will, baby. I will. I got big plans for them.
Hey, Curtis, come on, man. The party's already started.
In a minute, T.C.
All right.
Dina, you look nice. That dress is really nice.
Curtis, I'm ready.
Oh, hi, sweetheart. Give me a minute. I got a call in Miami.
Oh, you've been calling mine for the last month.
Yeah. Well, I'm going to get you all into Miami, even if we got to buy our own hotel.
Yeah, this is Curtis Kelly from 1730. Could you get me Mr. Robert Klinger at the Atlantic Hotel in Miami, please?
Oh, Curtis, you are so gorgeously determined. I mean, there's such determination in your eyes. Oh, did I ever tell you how much I like your eyes?
Hello, Mr. Klinger. Yes, this is Curtis Taylor Jr., James Early's manager.
Yeah, just
when we spoke last week regarding the Christmas slot, you weren't sure that a victim owned availability. You said you'd tell me something today.
Curtis! When I like a man's eyes,
I hope.
It's very serious. It's so serious!
I need you.
What do you mean you know? Has Jimmy talked?
No, well, how could you?
Just a baby.
I am not, Zena. I am a woman now.
Well, yes, she's a mature woman like me. And she loves Jimmy as much as I love Curtis. It's not wrong if you love someone. It's wonderful.
Yeah.
Is that all you two can think about? You know something? There is no doubt my mother brought me up there.
Ah, Zena, you just jealous.
Yeah, why don't you let yourself go? Just once. I mean, it's so wonderful to have somebody
love. Yeah, like after this gig, Jimmy and I, we're going to go on a little vacation together.
I know you can. I heard that Curtis got Jimmy the Americana in New York and we're going there immediately.
See, now I heard that Jimmy's going to New York when we go to Cleveland.
Well, I heard nothing.
Hey, you guys aren't ready yet. Come on.
Curtis?
What?
What's this about us going to
Cleveland? Well, I'm breaking you and Jimmy up.
I knew it! You can break us up
because
you don't like us
anymore. I'm breaking you and Jimmy up. You don't like us anymore. We're going to Cleveland with your own act.
Own act? Did you say our own act?
Finally, our own act!
Dreams a real group sound, and your voice alone is too special. We need the lighter sound to cross over to the pop charts. It's what we need.
Ladies and gentlemen, the prisoner is
circus, though. Is Effie gonna be all right this time?
I hope so, Lex. No, I don't know. I just don't know. I can't talk to her anymore. Wayne, I don't know, Lex.
Gentlemen, could you clear, please? Tape's rolling. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
ABC Star Cavalry presents the incredible dream of seeing their latest hit.
Heaven, heaven. I knew Mary was gonna kill me. But nothing was stopping me from being here to see my little girls. Headlining in Vegas, baby.
Look, the doctor is giving me attitude. He's acting like a stupid
man. Making me so nervous.
Jimmy! Hey, man! Hey, Jimmy, how's the new act working?
The new act you want for me?
Yeah.
Baby, it is big! Big! And boring.
Hey, Dina. What are you doing in here? Why aren't you in the star dressing?
Don't start, Cece.
Listen, the courage tell every yes.
Just went up to her room. She's having a hard time, Tommy. You know she's sick.
Effie's sick?
She's not sick.
She must be. She had at least 7 performances in the last
month.
We
all know what the problem is. And it's something we just can't deal with any longer.
None of us want to deal with each other any longer.
Now, look, Cece, stop breaking it on me. This is not my fault. Curtis has made up his mind, so we might as well all just stop fighting it. You know, I got problems too, but I don't keep dragging everybody down with me. I keep working for you, baby. I keep working.
You know, you're the walls. This is the worst case of open night gin as I ever seen.
I hope she's gonna be all right tonight, Cece.
Don't worry about a thing, baby. Now, if the worst comes to worst, she can put a wig on and go out there.
This I can know what you've done.
So they brought your black ass to
my school, baby.
Jones would like to know what you're gonna do next.
Miss Jones, what are you gonna do next?
Please, Jerry, just give me a minute.
chance with me. Now, for the last 4 months, I've been anyway. I've taken you to every club in this freezing town, and I'm telling you, this is it anyway. It's time you stop making excuses so you don't have to prove anything. Well, you are gonna have to start proving it just like the rest of us. I don't know, maybe Curtis was right about you. You are all the privileges with none of the responsibilities.
Yeah, maybe Curtis was right about you.
Hey, Jerry, thanks anyway, man. I'm sorry for wasting your time.
Marty, Curtis was wrong. Do you know this song?
I told you I didn't want to see
you. Well, you are, mister. You are.
I need you.
arrangement of one night only. You'll see that I'm right. That song is going to be the beginning of a whole new style of music. And you're going to make it popular.
I want out of the dreams.
You're tired, sweetheart. You don't
understand. Please, I want out. Ever since Mama died, I've realized that I've been fooling myself. I promised her I'd be important.
You're Dina Jones, every woman in the country.
Important in a different way. Curtis, I want to be more than an entertainer. I want to be an artist. I want to act.
Talking about that movie again.
It's so great.
It's the wrong property, Dina. The woman wasn't glamorous.
She helped change the world.
It's wrong for you.
It's time I start deciding what's right and wrong for me. I love you, but I don't think you've ever seen me for what I am.
When I first saw you, I said, oh my, I said, oh my, that's a dream. Thank you.
Cheetah said there gotta be some good times. Brian!
Kevin!
Look, man, I'm gonna give you a cow off, and the rest of you guys, why don't you come on in when I tell you, okay?
If you ever need help, Jimmy, just give me a call. with Curtis. Because I don't fall!
history is recorded one night only.
How could he have it recorded one night only?
Sure he didn't mean
to. Make up this song with that song. Waiting on one Peter's version released immediately. Get those records to the distributor.
Well, we don't have a chance. Their records already.
You don't understand. If I can buy it, if I can buy it. I've been working a long time, and I got a lot of definite in this new sound. And I'm telling you, our version of One Night Only will revolutionize the music industry. Try, well, it's been a long time. Curse, you're still a citizen.
the older operation, going all the way back to Jimmy's recording and stepping to the bad side.
All the money, all the drugs.
Don't let anyone else back.
You're going to jail, Mr.
Yeah, what about you?
You know, I didn't do it by myself.
Hey, man, you don't understand. I don't mind going to jail if it means they're going to hook you for a long time.
Look, can we discuss this someplace more private?
There's the restroom just down the corridor. After you.
Miss White, aren't you coming?
No! Yeah.
dreams are breaking up.
Every